The Union Gospel Mission is looking for your help. Throughout the pandemic, the organization has seen an increase in the need for its services. That's caused for them to now need more jeans, specifically men's jeans. CEO Eric Weber says they are getting several requests a day for jeans.
With us, we're trying to get people to bring in jeans so we can put people back to work. And so we're having a jean drive.
And if you'd like to donate, all you have to do is drop off the jeans at the Union Gospel Mission Monday through Friday. We're